Get a professional look by adding FlickerFree printing to your MCU-based projects. If you're wondering what I mean by FlickerFree, have a look at the repaint example at the top of the screen. Notice how the digits are flicking around. The FlickerFree one is nice and smooth. And the best part, FlickerFree is faster than drawing a rectangle and printing. Here's the old school way of doing it. First, you draw a rectangle over the old data, set your cursor, and then print out your data. That fill rectangle is what causes the flicker. It has to paint over every digit whether it's changed or not. The FlickerFree library is very smart, and it only updates digits from the left to the right that are actually changing. Notice the 1 and the 8 don't update until they need to. I tried to make code implementation as easy as possible. Just include the library, create a FlickerFree display object for each of the items that you want to display, pass in the display type itself, pass in the display name itself, and then set a foreground and a background color. And that's it. This is optional, but one more line of code to set the actual background color because it may change in your code, and then one call to actually draw the display in FlickerFree. Most data types are supported: bytes, ints, unsigned ints, longs, chars. A few things aren't supported, like strings, but you shouldn't be using a string anyway. The rest of the code in this example sets up displays and prints the old school ways so you can actually see the difference. Well, I think the results speak for themselves. Add FlickerFree printing your projects and get that professional look. Thanks for watching.